About that role, but it was our seventh game.
It was our seventh game.
We were getting ready, and there wasn't a chance we would lose.
No skill with him, we won't lose.
Giannis walks in with a mischievous grin.
No skill.
You telling this story, or am I?
I'm sorry, Katie, please go on.
Giannis says that it's his time.
Why did he tell us?
My foot was on the three-point line.
I still failed up.
Lost it all in overtime.
One more full day, but anyway.
Giannis Antetokounmpo, no, no, no. We don't talk about that, bro.
Hey, who to live in fear of Giannis finishing or locking? I can always see him sort of heroing or blocking. I associate him with the MVP and Sham. It's a special gift with a man so humbling. Never left Milwaukee or his family crumbling. Doing what the media just couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frames ran to the rack when he called Struz's name. It all fades to black. Yeah, blocks at the rim. 50 points for him.
Hey, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
No, no, no.
He told me my dreams would die the last round dead.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said, he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Hey, no, no.
Your fate is sealed when the freak is in your head.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my game would still grow, and the clutch is when I would shine. He told me that my hopes and my dreams would be just out of reach. Belongs to another. I wish we were
he
the champs.
I want
I
not
wish
a sound
we were the champs,
but you are the champs.
Yeah. Parade to Tokyo. It is a dream you wouldn't believe, though. But it's the truth and the whole truth, you know. Yeah, they did it.
He told our
seventh
game. Getting ready, and there wasn't a chance we would
lose.
Giannis
stalks in like
my game. This brain with the
crunch.
You're telling the story or try.
Shine,
and dear,
don't talk about that role.
Giannis Antetokounmpo.